Late Pranab Mukherjee's son and daughter were involved in a Twitter spat over the publication of the former president's memoir, The Presidential Years. Pranab Mukherjee's son, Abhijit Mukherjee, demanded that the memoir should not be published without his consent. He tweeted, and I quote, "I, the son of the author of the memoir, The Presidential Memoirs, request you to kindly stop the publication of the memoir, as well as motivated excerpts which is already floating in certain media platforms without my written consent. Since my father is no more, I, being his son, want to go through the contents of the final copy of the book before its publication, as I believe, had my father been alive today, he too would have done the same. Therefore, I, being his son, request you to immediately stop its publication without my consent till I go through its contents. I have already sent you a detailed letter in this regard, which will reach you soon." The former president's daughter, Sharmishta Mukherjee, lashed out at her brother. She tweeted, and I quote, "I, daughter of the author of the memoir, The Presidential Years, request my brother not to create any unnecessary hurdles in publication of the last book written by our father. He completed the manuscript before he fell sick. The final draft contains my dad's handwritten notes and comments that have been strictly adhered to. The views expressed by him are his own, and no one should try to stop it from being published for any cheap publicity. That would be the greatest disservice to our departed father. By the way, brother, the title of the book is The Presidential Years, not The Presidential Memoirs." The former president's book has been in the news for its critical comments on the Congress party. The former president and longtime Congress leader had passed away on August 31st, 2020.